I tell you, this celebration for Larry's 50th birthday party has surely been stressful. From nightmares, the waiters weren't there, the food wasn't prepared. I look like a 130-year-old woman, for God's sake.
Mom?
What, honey?
You do not look like a 130-year-old woman. That is the face your husband loves.
Are you serious?
Oh, my God!
Hey Dad, happy birthday, it's your 50th, I guess. I mean, it is a big deal, not a guess. Well, you've always been there for me, you've been such a great dad. You have done so much for me. I know that you sacrifice a lot and put a lot of your work into us, your kids. You've just been so great. You've always been there. You know, I remember always looking out, well, most of the time, looking out at my dance recitals, or you're always in the audience with your goofy smile, or just always being there pretty much, always having the right advice for me to really help me get through something. You're really wise and you're smart. You just always tell me the right things. You've been so great and so nice, you know. I think I'm really lucky to have you as a father. A lot of people don't have such great luck. I guess, happy birthday. I love you.
Lawrence of Arabia, the man torn between two civilizations. Lawrence of Arabia, filmed against a canvas of awesome magnificence.
Come on, men!
To Kill a Mockingbird, a screen classic for all time.
This is how the burst and shockwave looked from the A3D photo aircraft flying at 20,000 feet directly overhead.
The Dick Van Dyke Show.
Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come fly with me, let's take off in the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is...
I'm the cool dad. That's my thing. I'm hip. I surf the web. I text. LOL. Laugh out loud. OMG. Oh my God. WTF. Why the face? You know, I know all the dances to High School Musical, so...
We're all in this together. Yes, we are. We're all stars. That means something, you know it.
Wow. Early did me what I said, but my mom broke her wrist, so I don't know what happened. You know? My dad's birthday party is tomorrow. What am I gonna do? Huh? I remember the time my dad broke his back. It was sad and everything, but we watched Lord of the Rings movie every day along with my sister, who was extremely careful about the weather. Another time was, I fell off the roof, but my dad caught me. He's Superman to me. It was amazing what he did. So that's why my dad's my favorite superhero.
To keep it real. Know what I mean, son?
Not really.
Please stop.
That's cool. Ow. Oh, God, that's my back.
Sweetheart.
Ow. Oh, I slipped in the baby oil.
I don't know about this. Should I call a doctor?
No. You're very strong, Holmes.
Thanks.
Okay, nice. Nice soft landing.
There you go.
Oh, okay, I am on my side, though, so just flip me right back and we're good. We'll be good. I just need to get flipped right on my back and we should be fine, so...
And you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight.
Hey Dad, happy birthday. I'm sorry that I couldn't be there. I really miss you, and I hope that you have a fun time with all your friends and stuff. And I also hope that you like this. sorry I couldn't play the whole thing. I didn't have enough time. But nonetheless, happy birthday.
I'm too sexy for my shirt. Too sexy for my shirt. So sexy it hurts. And I'm too sexy for Milan. Too sexy for Milan. New York and Japan.
This just in, an incident is currently underway. Let's go to the live feed.
A hunting we will go. Hi-ho, a cheerio. A hunting we will go. A hunting we will go.
I called your secretary and told her to order you some crackers and those cheeses that you like, the tiny little ones.
Thanks.
Are you making fun of me?
No. Well, I may have noticed some tiny little mistakes you might want to take a look at.
Like what?
Just little mispronunciations. Like, for example, last night you said, we live in a dog-eat-dog world.
So?
Well, it's dog-eat-dog world.
Dog-eat-dog world is a beautiful world full of little puppies. What else do I say wrong?
Well, it's not blessings in disguise. It's blessings in disguise.
What else?
Carpal tunnel syndrome is not carpool tunnel syndrome.
And what else?
It's not voluptuous.
Okay, enough. I know that I have an accent, but people understand me just fine.
What the hell is this?
I told you, Jay. I called your secretary and told her to order you a box of baby cheeses. Oh, so now that is my fault, too.
All right, Larry. For this 50th, my best line to you will be, you make me want to be a better woman. It's funny, but 50 years went by very, very fast, and it seems like a blink of an eye time-wise. We had good moments like everybody and bad moments, but I think that our relationship gets better as we get to know each other closer and better. I wish you a super sweet day today. I wish that all your dreams and goals are closer today than they were 10 years ago, and I know they are, and that your dreams come true, of course. I know one of them specifically, and you know I know which one it is, so we'll keep it between us. Our kids, Oliver, Hannah, and Alvaro, are our best accomplishment in our marriage and relationship, and you are, and have been for many years, my best friend, a great father to our kids, a companion, my psychologist, therapist, who knows me inside out and outside in. And I thank you so much for teaching me one of the best and most precious lessons of life, the power of forgiveness, foremost with myself and with others. And I thank you for holding my hand through all those crazy moments that we men, as a kind, we have. So I love you. Happy, happy birthday. And that's it. Another 50 or more. Love you.
Just can't keep still. I never knew me a better.